Oh, I like these animation effects.
Do you think people will want to know how these things work?
Oh, that's a great idea. Let's come on MOOC course about digital design.
Wow, that will be a lot of work. But let's see what we can do.
Hey, Wafi, where are we?
We're in digital space.
Whoa!
Where are we on?
Can we do something exciting and take off?
Yeah.
Whoa, that is digital design. It's all about manipulating the contents in digital space to generate the unthinkable.
Great, let me power up the car.
Oh, that was a great escape.
So what should we include in this course?
Let's do an introductory course so that people can create characters and animate them. That should be fun, right?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I mean, make realistic and extraordinary 3D models and make them dynamic, just like the characters in Avatar or Terminator. Now, whoever takes the course can use what was learned at different stages as well. For example, the 3D model can be 3D printed and shown to potential clients so that people can have a real-life feel for these things. And if things cannot be 3D printed, one can incorporate the material and color effects to show what the design looks like.
Now it can be taken a step further. The 3D models can also be animated into movie clips so that one can illustrate different ideas very quickly for movies and marketing purposes. And all these can be used in virtual reality and augmented reality for immersive applications.
This is a good way to learn some of the available design tools and integrate them in a systematic way through many hands-on activities.
So let's start to experience this excitement to create your own designs, whether it's for continuing education or as a hobby.
See you online!